So, tonight is my last night at home. It's pretty crazy. Tomorrow is the big move. We've got the boxes all packed up. Got my alarm set for about 6. Hoping to catch the 8:30 ferry. Or 8 ferry, I don't know. Early ferry. And yeah, it's gonna be an interesting day. It's weird. My room feels empty. Although it's not, because I'm not taking all my stuff, but I'm tired. I think I'm stressed out because all the muscles in my head and neck are sore. And it's about 11 o'clock, so I think I'm going to go to bed soon. Get a good sleep. I guess we'll see you tomorrow when I move into my new room. Yay! Hey, my lover, my lady lover. Hi! Okay, well, we're all moved in. I have finished unpacking. Maggie here hasn't yet, but that's okay. You're not in the frame. Okay. I made popcorn, because I brought myself a popcorn maker along with a lot of tea. I like the place. It's nice. I've got a beautiful puppy. Her name's Nadia. Well, it's not my dog, but she will be by the end of this. And it's just, it's going well so far. You want to see my room? I will take you on a tour as I eat my popcorn. Now, well, I'm just showing my room. She's scared I'll show you her mess. Okay. So, this is my bed. Nice bed. I've got my my pillow top on it, I guess. I don't know what they're called. It's a chair. My dresser. It's got a lot of clothes and other stuff in it. A lot of smelly things on top of it, because I like smelly things. My mirror. Door to outside. My other stuff. My nice little clock over there. And then closet. Nice big old closet. And my desk. So that is my room. And I really like it. So next step is a potluck with the program tonight. Everybody in our probably not everybody, but a lot of people from our program are getting together and we're having a potluck. It's sort of like a meet and greet kind of thing. So I get to meet everybody. And so does Maggie. She's around somewhere. But yeah, it's going well. Bye.